Very nice, very nice, very.
You know, that wasn't very funny.
Yes, get over there!
To say goodbye to all but one.
You are our family, and I don't see how anyone can love us better.
Sweet. Ooh, 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 sweet wampum.
So sweet. Are you all right, dear?
No.
I just can't stop crying.
God, does anybody actually believe this?
Under the circumstances.
Apparently everybody.
These victors are angry, Katniss. They'll say anything to try and stop the games. I suggest you do the same.
I don't really feel like it.
I don't know who we will miss more, you or your brain.
The Fitness Gram Pacer Test is a multi-stage aerobic capacity test that progressively gets more difficult.
Yes! Interesting concept.
Finnick. I understand that you have a message for somebody out there, a special somebody. Can we hear it?
I'll have two number nines, a number nine large, a number six with extra dip, a number seven, two number 45s, one with cheese, and a large soap.
We have seen a lot of tears here tonight. But I see no tears in Joanna's eyes. Joanna, you are angry. Tell me why.
Well, yes, I'm angry. You know, I'm getting totally screwed over here.
Uh-huh.
The deal was that if I win the Hunger Games, I get to live the rest of my life in peace. Hmm? But now, you want to kill me again. Well, you know what?
All right, then. One woman's opinion. Who's next?
Alrighty then.
1 minute, is she ready?
Wow.
Oh, Katniss. Oh. You would have been the most disgusting.
My, my, woo, woo, woo.
Yes, President Snow thought everyone would want to see it.
Well, President Snow, as usual, what?
Wrong.
That is ab.
Oh my God!
Your stylist certainly has outdone himself this time,
hasn't he? What theatricality? Cena! Take a bow!
Two thousand years later.
But Peter, the wedding, the marriage, never to be.
And by the power invested in me, I now pronounce you man and wife.
What is going on in here?
You may kiss the bride!
Later that same evening,
of the 74th Hunger Games.
Who did you expect?
The victors of the 74th Hunger Games.
You have no skills and you're a loser!
Katniss Everdeen and Peter Malone.
Somebody once told me the world is...
Look at that face, handsome man like you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
fought.
Shh. Why do I bother? Honor.
Shut up!
But our lives aren't just measured in years. They're measured in the lives of people we touch around us.
Touch.
So in recognition of that, knowing that it in no way can make up for your loss, we'd like to donate
nothing
to the families of the tributes every year for the rest of our lives.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
Can you do that?
No.
Thank you.
Thank you. Good night.
I see her in the flowers that grow in the meadow by my house. I hear her in a Mockingjay song. I see her in my sister Prim.
That's unhealthy.
And I couldn't save her. I'm sorry.
I'm so sorry.
Hello, I'm Dr. Pig with a word about bullying. Bullying is a misdirected attempt at attention rooted in anger and frustration. Hey, I'm a doctor! Don't hurt me! Help!
Here's Crimson!
Here's Johnny!
You to make them believe it.
Calm things down.
You know, Cash.
This trip, girl, wake up. This trip doesn't end when you get back home. You never get off this train.
Is mahogany.
You're gonna smile, you're gonna read the cards that Effie gives you, and you're gonna live happily ever after.
Like that's ever gonna happen. Oh, Lord.
Somebody won't tell me the earth is gonna run me.
2 hours later.
I'm gonna get you out of here.
I need it!
fresh one if you mouth off again.
We'll take them.
Janice! It's okay. Just go. It's okay.
Move. You want another?
Whoa, 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 whoa. Get out of my way!
Oh!
Grown Gordon.
Get out of my way!
You don't want to shoot her.
How about I shoot both of you?
Oh, okay.
She interfered with a peacekeeper.
I never said she was smart.
Oh!
Look, you already got a couple of lashes in, right?
That's good enough. She's an agitator.
Easy.
All too easy.
Look, you sure Snow wants three dead victors here? Because that's what we're looking at. It's bad enough that you marked up her face on the eve of the big wedding. Let it go.
Let it go. Let it go. I want you to win that fight.
Okay. But next time, it's another. I don't care who she is.
For sure.
Let the 75th Hunger Games begin. May the odds be ever in your favor. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one.
Folks, viewer mail time again. Oh, here's one from Sally, age 14. Dear Pig, aren't you interrupting the story at the most suspenseful part? Well, the answer is yes, Sally. Yes, I am.
Keep those cards and letters coming!
Nothing but blood.
Doesn't matter. As long as you steer clear whichever sect is active, we'll be safe.
Yeah, relatively speaking.
Sweet wampum.